You're selling a product, you know what I mean? You're selling a brand, you're selling a product, and that has nothing to do with your personal life or whatever the case is, you know what I mean? So, yeah, everyone understands, you know what I mean, how this works, and, you know?
So there's a relationship agreement, yeah, that keep it classy.
Yeah, we keep it clean, keep it classy, keep it, you know what I mean? Yeah. Something, so you don't want to have something that's going to be like, ooh, did you see so-and-so do this or that? It needs to be, you know what I mean?
You don't want like a trend, something trending that you never even knew.
You know what I mean? Because then, you know, it becomes a situation. Maybe a goon or two gets smacked. You know what I mean? We don't want to go there. You know what I mean? So
yeah, and then the goons got to understand, you know what I'm saying? You ain't playing.
You know what I mean?
I got you,
So yeah, man, we just always keep it classy. We respect each other. And yeah, that's what it is. You know, right. Make sure, yeah.
Now on the music, I mean, you're singing the chorus in this track. Yeah. On Speaks, this track.
Yeah.
I never knew you could sing.
Yeah.
What else is gonna come out, you know? I mean, was it an album with Sony, or yeah, was it like a single?
Yeah.
Are you due to drop an album with Sony?
Yeah.
What's the deal?
Well, right now we just pushed our first single that's out, called Izapa, featuring you know, the homie Casper, and the song's doing very, very well on radio stations nationwide now. So we're still pushing that. The video's out, also doing well on TV. So we're gonna push that for a while and then drop our second single, you know, sometime maybe beginning of next year, and then look for dates in terms of albums. So definitely there is an album coming, that's for sure, 100% there is an album coming. It's more about timing and making sure that when the album does drop or whatever the case is, the timing's right, the hype is right, you know what I mean, and it makes sense at the time, you know what I mean, for everybody involved. So that's what we're doing.
Alright, cool, man. Yeah. That's dope.
So it's not just, we're not just throwing music out there and praying, or, you know, willy-nilly. There's a plan behind it.
There's a plan,
definitely,
man.
Yeah.